All right, here we are on set with all three artists right now.
Ahora me pónganse de acuerdo.
My homeboy doing the behind the scenes. Here we go. It's been a long day, but it's been worth it here in Puerto Rico, Ciales. And this hip-hop video is almost done. It's pretty late right now. A lot of things went wrong today. But so what? A lot of things go wrong on every set. I don't care if you're in California, I don't care if you're in PR, wherever you are, a lot of things just happen. And do you know what you're doing? That's what it comes down to. Do you know how to get past it? Do you know how to produce your way or direct your way? Or do you have the right team to get you past what you're working on? And we were not reactive today to stuff. We've been pretty proactive. I mean, we anticipated a lot of stuff. We knew there was gonna be water. We knew there was gonna be pyrotechnics involved. We knew we had to talk to the city about a lot of the different shots. We knew we were gonna be out here late. So now that it's happening, it's like, hey, right on schedule. But a lot of things could have went wrong. As far as we're concerned right now, it didn't go wrong. We're still working them out. The artists are here, the equipment's here, everything's here. We're about to get what we need. Last shot coming up.